All microshift flat bar shifters have a cable port for easy cable replacement. You never need to disassemble the shifter to replace the cable. Shift to the small cog or small chainring position on the shifter. Then, push the cable out through the port. You may need to rotate or guide the cable through the port. Run your new cable through the shifter and route it to the derailleur. From there, follow the manufacturer's guidelines for derailleur setup, and you're good to go.